Okay. Now, it is a sponsor.
Okay.
Finally, what leads is sponsor. Credibility of a person. Tata saab ko dena hai to, aan pan ke paise dene ga. Because you are in Tata ka naam. No? No fraud can take place, you or the investor will never be let down. Wipro, Infosys, no? Names, because sponsor, behind that. So these are some of the critical things which will happen. These are subject to analysis, not object analysis. Numbers may be faced with. But the whole risk of probability goes there. No? Key man risk. That's why they should be insured for a high amount. And if entrepreneur is coming and if he is doing it, he is solely driving it. So key man insurance should be there for some of the people, technologies. Patents who have, they should be insured so that the company doesn't go for a toss. So pushing the one of the classic example of sponsors, financing, all, but mainly sponsors. So when you do appraisal, and of course from the banker's perspective, but even it is good even if you are in a company also, you may not do the sponsors management, but you will do the team building of for that particular one. The technical appraisal, financial appraisal, market, environment, risk analysis, you do thoroughly, and then you present your management saying that this is financially viable. Okay. So there are methods of doing this. So when all things will be integrated into your Excel worksheet, that is known as business and revenue model. Right? You started project finance here?
Yes.
So you'll be doing the project and balance sheet, P&L, cash flow statements. So financial model has to be developed. So it's an innovation actually of developing. Now today models are available. When I started my career as a banker, there were no models available in this country. घोरा लोग का जो मॉडल देते हैं ना वो कॉपी करके कट पेस्ट करके वी यूज्ड टू डू इट द पीपल हु कॉपीड द फॉरेन गाइस हैव फेल्ड इन 98 व्हेन द टेलीकॉम आई टॉक ओनली अबाउट टेलीकॉम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट पावर एंड अदर थिंग्स देयर आर आल्सो फेलियर्स फॉर देयर ओके आई हैव वर्क्ड टू पावर प्रोजेक्ट्स वन पावर प्रोजेक्ट हैज कंप्लीटली फेल्ड इवन दो टेक्निकली कमर्शियली फाइनेंशियली एवरीथिंग इज गुड बट स्पॉन्सर इज अ रोग I don't know the name, and that's 1,000 megawatts in those days. I'm talking about 99. And Dabol has also come at that point of time. Dabol is a different story altogether. Okay, there also how many people have taken the money in the form of developmental costs, 120 crores. No one knows what is that 120 crores. Okay, these are all sponsor-related issues. No, same thing happened in that particular power project also. It is a well-conceived one. We have even convinced Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam because there is an ordnance factory there to remove that 60 acres and then we give it a separate. All that. But finally, he is a non-man of integrity. So, I sent a chit into the boardroom saying that he has not paid what he is supposed to pay today, some 60 crores. He was due to the bank. So, what I mean to say is that immediately the board has not discussed the paper, it is just, that's it. End of it. Now, 12 years over, the project has not come up. That's it. So, what I mean to say is, so many things have to be translated into a business model when you do the Excel worksheet. So there will be always any project or any work what you do on assumptions. You do on assumptions. Your assumptions should be accurate. If your assumptions are wrong, without a scientific rationale, then they will go for a toss. So you should do project financing is a research by itself. Each project is a research. How much of reading you have to do, I will tell you, enormous reading you have to do. In every angle, including the political angle, environmental angle. I'll give a classic example. One of the examples is one ITO, IT park. It's a 120 crores project. Well designed, we have done everything, fantastic it will come, and it is supposed to come at Borivali, that Sanjay Gandhi National Park. They got approval from the BMC saying that you can put up an IIT park there. And they appraised it. Financing man, no, taka taka, we have done everything. But in a team should be there a specialist when you are doing a project. Technical guy, finance guy, legal guy and environmental guy, whoever it may be, specialist in that area. If we done all that and then we, you know, environmental, we push that there. Business people want marketing fellow, he'll push that there. if he is not strong enough. So, but the rest you see how. So my team members also pushed it, I think. So we went to the committee. Committee said, oh, we applied 1 hour, we discussed. Approved. 50 crores they make. Then this lady raised her hand in the committee. Who are you? I am from environment, sir. Sir, I am against this project. Why? You have to tell the committee. BMC has given us a certain guidelines of so and so year. But the present guidance says that if you link it and read between the lines, this cannot come up. It's a forest area. Committee got convinced and said, put it in perspective. 2 minutes. 1 hour discussion, 2 minutes went through. Because it cannot come that. If something would have given, that's it. What happened? 110 crores. Their fellow would have taken the money. You know that it will definitely not come. So due diligence is very important for any businessman, whether you do it in your own office or with the banker's point of view. Because both have to join hands. So calculations are very important. Input data is very important. Technology selection, cost data, market data, environment data, all have to be linked up. And then you make a financial model. I don't know how many of you have seen a financial model. It takes at least 2 months to prepare a financial model. Okay, experts take it very fast, but assumptions, discussions, debate, new regulations, what are coming, you have to know. What may likely to happen in the next 2 years, you should project. Technology, whether there will be same technology, in telecom and IT, it goes like this. Power may not happen like that, road it may not happen, but you have to think about this. Obsolescence. So, market data. I said market research 10 years back is different, now it is different. Earlier we used to say, this is the cycle, hai, iron box. Ye dekhta hai, pehle. Abhi iska kitna car hai, itna telephones hai, itna TV hai, wo LCD hai, high definition hai. No? So market segmentation, all this, that data is important. Then I structure my capacities, how much of my capex had to be coming. So based on that, we had to do it. When I had done in 98, ASL, Shiv Shankaran has brought a company, ASL 98. He has come with a big report, market report. At that time, white fellows are advising us, right? Saying that, we know about cellular telephone, what you Indian know. So, come and say. So, what is present here, his mind and thinking is bringing that technology, market orientation into India. But Indian market is not ready for that. Right? It's a luxury at that time, cell phone. So he brought the luxury to us and it will change the lives of us. No. People have used that, so that report has come. Luckily, I am an engineer by profession. Converted into a banker so I can understand what the guy is talking. So I did not believe that report. They said no, 5 lakh switches. Now everyone talks in millions of lines. At that time, 5.5 million, 1 million is a big thing. Okay. So I said, no, we'll do it at only 0.1 million instead of 0.5 million. There's a cost difference, no? So I said, that will come over a period of time, we'll see how that will be financed. So that report was given to us, and I said, no, I'll not accept. Then we had done our own report internally, and then we compared with what some other person, like DPL was there at that time, three circles. They're in Chennai, Madhya Pradesh, and Chennai, Maharashtra, and one more side.
BPL
Moha, and Kerala.
Maharashtra, Kerala, and Tamil Nadu.
So I compared there also. Then I designed this one. So ASL cellular at that time, Shiv Shankaran. Their rupee, 16.80 rupees it was being done at that point of this circuit, and their capex at this time, we reduced the capex by 1/3 by using wholesale purchase. And we had done known as carpet bombing at that time. You know, carpet bombing, that is now copied by everyone. Shiva's model, we call it. We done it at 2 rupees per minute instead of 16.80 rupees in 98. And the whole committee said, Shankar Rao, you are giving him money which will go for dogs and it will not come back. It will become big NPA. In banks, parlance, they call it NPA. I said, sir, I am taking the risk. So I convinced the management, and then it was, now it is sold at $1.6 billion. The Tamil Nadu Shiva is a